baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
It's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead. She's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank. She wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dulvey, Louisiana. I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Well, hello world. This is the Drifter here. As you can see, we've gotten ourselves embroiled in quite the mystery. And at the convincing of John, I am now venturing into Resident Evil 7. This is a terrible idea, but we're doing it anyways. This looks like a great place to have a meetup after being missing for 3 years. Wouldn't want it any other way. Let's just go ahead and ring the creepy house. Maybe someone's home.
Shit.
Well, no one here. Time to go home. Okay, fine. We'll take the side road. Run. We will be doing quite a lot of that in this game, I imagine. Foreboding. Very foreboding. Admit to you, I'm a little on edge, you know? It's just one of those games, it so fully immerses you that even something as innocuous as a person walking by just feels a bit much. Oh. I see they're experienced home decorators. That's quite lovely. Yeah. No, this is great. I really like the decor, like what they've done with the place. Look, Ethan, is it too late to just turn around? It's not too late, buddy. We can still go back. Car's right back that way. Encouraging, but you know what? Given that this is a video game, our character is probably going to want to forge on to the end. So we shall try to do the same. Oh yeah, no, that's great. This is awesome. I'm really liking this. Could not be more thrilled. Anybody home?
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
That looks appetizing. Let's... Oh, someone left the water running. There we go. We'll be a kind neighbor. Oh yeah, no, this is great. 20 missing in 2 years. Ethan, why are we here? Just why? The lighting effects are spot on for this. Really, really puts you into the world in all the worst possible ways. Well, they definitely heard that. This really just does not feel like the kind of place that we should have had a meetup, Ethan. Just don't really feel like we should have agreed to meet here. Couldn't have met just a little bit closer to civilization. Those old-timey paintings don't usually have a bag over the subject's face. Okay, maybe that has something to do with the busted breaker downstairs. Well, you know, a safe spot is always a great indicator that something really bad is probably going to happen very soon. This just makes me feel all warm and fuzzy inside. Place is old when it has an operating VHS tape.
Boo! Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals.
Oh,
speaking of which,
control.
Make sure
whoa.
The sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. New guy? I'm not feeling it.
Hey, come on, man.
Don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
Give me a break.
New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy? Ecstatic.
Brilliant. We've been rolling.
Get out of the way.
Yeah, that's it. Turn the lock harder. Or kick it in.
After you.
No, I'd much rather you go in first, thank you.
Why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted?
I get the feeling that it's worse than haunted.
I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward.
Looks like they've been preparing the same dish for
Lucas.
A long time.
Bad seat, apparently.
Ah, shit! I knew I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this will make a great backdrop.
Yeah,
Andre,
yeah.
What do you think?
All right, there you go.
Andre?
Beautiful.
Andre!
Oh. Oh, no.
Andre! Andre went?
Man, I'm not even allowed to talk.
Where is he? Unfucking believable. This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman
look,
like you,
man,
Clancy?
Don't you think
you
we could maybe
me.
Keep our voices down? I get a bad feeling about this place. You feel me?
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
Yep. I think we should very promptly exit the premises.
Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man?
So, about leaving? Oh, this is way too dark.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
How about we skip the finding part and just go, man? Oh, this is bad. This is bad. This is bad.
You first.
No, you
need a nice
first.
Hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So,
no, I can get it from this angle just
first.
Fine. I can get it from this angle just fine, trust me. So we're going back up the ladder. Great. Ooh.
Jesus.
Okay, so Ethan, about leaving. It probably wants me to pull the switch, doesn't it? Ethan, you need help. You need serious clinical help. Solid fall.
Damn it.
Maybe a 3-point landing. Well, at least they cleaned up nicely. Yeah, no, this is great. Let's go ahead and follow this. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Now, video game characters just have no sense of self-preservation or long-term planning. You know, we could be calling the cops, or heck, this is the Resident Evil universe. How about we get Umbrella involved or something? Just anybody with a lot of guns. Said no, we're just gonna go ahead and forge onwards, armed with a flashlight and a camera. Brilliant. Turned, dead, turned. This is great. And Mia. Not sure which way it expects me to go at this point. This looks like it was a fun, happy place. We're just gonna think fun, happy thoughts. Guess we can't get up that way. Alright. Back to the red light. You know, this is another problem that so many horror characters face. Why do they bring the cheapest dollar store looking flashlight they can possibly find? Like, that beam is so weak.
Yeah.
Get yourself a real flashlight, Ethan.
Mia, well, thank God I found you. It's me, it's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Something is definitely not normal about this.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think
I've been saying
way.
That for a long time, Mia.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
You sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
The classic trope of slipping through tight spaces.
There.
Only to get grabbed and pulled back through. Okay.
This is it.
Let's please leave this building.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone! It's gone! Oh, we're gonna be a family.
E-O-O-1.
I'm sure of it.
Mia, what was that bit about being a family? Look, I'd be happy to and all, but maybe in a, you know, any other house on this planet or... Oh, what? What? That was extremely fast. Could we not dial 911? Would that be too hard to do right now? First aid kit. Now this is definitely a sign that something's about to happen. That's for certain. Have you been working out lately? That's an impressive throw. Oh, no. No. Oh. That is bad.
Wait.
That is bad. Dude, we have got to do something right now. Dude, come on, Ethan, stay with me.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me. Get out! Leave me alone! I deserve this.
What the fuck are you, Mia?
Great question, Ethan. Questions that we will answer at a later time.
Oh.
Well, I guess we don't have to unlock the door anymore. Oh. No. No. Uh-uh. Don't do it. This is gonna be one serious case of PTSD for Ethan.
Come here.
Who's this?
Oh, believe me, I can already tell.
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Got it. Sounded very much like a person. I don't like that. There we go. Okay, nice and dark in here. Wouldn't be anyone lying in wait for us, would there be?
It's okay. It's okay, it's me. You know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You know, something about the way you say that isn't so painful.
I have done that! It fucking hurts!
And that didn't? Okay, come on, man. Come on, man. Take your other hand. Oh, we need to get that screwdriver out.
Now, let's see how you feel.
No.
That's outbreak.
Pretty serious looking, Ethan.
Must burn it all down.
Okay, let's Oh, you don't want to collect that? Oh wait, there we go. Yeah, let's go ahead and take that with us. Wanna something on that maybe? handgun ammo. That's promising. Handgun, even more promising.
Okay, fine.
Yeah, there we go. Let's get some fire in there, Ethan. Feeling we've got a fight coming up.
Okay, fine.
What is that that I'm hearing? There is definitely something happening.
Welcome to the family, son.
I don't want to be a part of this family. Thank you.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb some bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Yeah.
Well, quite a lot of things have hit me. Okay.
Hippo's got to eat. He got to have his supper. They're the pigs in this equation, sir. Oh, hi there. I gotta get out of this.
That's not gonna work. Ooh. Yeah, I remember those three. Didn't end so well for them. I don't like the contents of that receipt. The menu set up, that's for sure.
Say, once family, always family.
I never agreed to this arrangement. Well, I have no idea what to do here, so let's just go.
God damn! How am I gonna replace this?
He's definitely keeping pace with me, right above me. Yeah, I bet they do. Something to use that with. Okay. A little simple crafting menu there for me. I see, I've been outfitted with a nice new Fitbit. Okay. Long-term storage. I'm sure that'll come in handy later on when I actually have stuff.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Come on, man.
Like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. That's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
All right. Well.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
We will stab them many times. Let's take that ammo. And let's go ahead and remove that tape. Let's give that another try.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back! Put
Wait!
See, this is where communication skills are very important.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone!
Me, we wouldn't have actually survived that. Thank you, video game logic.
Thank you.
Jesus.
Well, have your attention, boy. You're about to see some wonderful. Oh, fuck!
That was decidedly unwonderful. Please start climbing, Ethan. Shotgun. Yeah, that one of those would be nice right about now. Quite the fancy door for this house. Well, I stand corrected. This is quite a fancy house. Sure what that was, but maybe we'll find out later. Hello, Papa John's Pizza.
A hard time.
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
That's encouraging. Good for today. Thank you for watching. Please be sure to keep an eye on things as we continue our exploration of this horrific house. Drifter out.